Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead State Reanimated. We are at the a hotel location, and we will return here later when we have a grenade or a Molotov cocktail to deal with the sea of undead that is present in this area. I don't want to deal with them one at a time. And the loot so far disappointing. We could head back to the shelter and start the build of the watchtower. That will cost us 2 hours to get back, and then, so let's say 1 p.m., we will be at the shelter. Can assign the new job. Then we still have to head out. And right now we are close to San Angelo. Maybe an idea to check out this area for another supermarket. Predator Town. And this is a enemy camp. Not sure if we are ready for that. Just want a supermarket. San Angelo Bullseye, very good. Let's check it out. Well, this is also controlled by the enemy. Let's maybe we have the Uzi. Not a lot of ammunition. And Vic has a 9 millimeter. CDs are the issue, right? Body pile. Wow. Need to be careful here. Cannot really. Yeah, if we loot this truck, I guess we will trigger something. Coyotes, I suppose. Everything is blocked. Indestructible door. Yeah, that's. They have a nice setup here. Right. Max, take care of the door. looters inside. Survivalist commando, one step closer and we fire. This is ours. Yeah, it would be nice to have a rifle. Wow, that's quite a lot of enemies. Set the crossbow active. This is a decent choke point. Two guys with shotguns, guy with a torch. Badly wounded. Maybe take out this guy. John. This is 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we need a 6 for the taser. Taser cannot miss though. And this guy may be up next turn. Max has one attack with the axe. Dizzy. Bow and a rifle. Another guy with a rifle. Wow, this might be a bit too much. Elaine has a lousy chance to hit. Let's get back. Is dizzy. Come on. Reload. Wow. Fortunately, he missed out. This is a hunting rifle, I guess. Need to take him down quickly. Send in Max. Cannot do. Let's maybe get the torch. Wounded. I think we need to equip the 9mm. Yeah, it is. It's probably a bit too much. Well, some may say you're one of the lucky ones. It's all a matter of perspective. That's great. So we need to return later with better weapons. Let's maybe focus on harvesting. Or return to the shelter. Let's maybe make a loop like that. Check out this general area for a supermarket. Let's see, a lake. We don't have a fishing pole equipped. Right. This might be a useless trip to check out this area. Renovated farmhouse. Might be a lot of food here. Maybe some chickens for Priscilla. Cement, don't need that. Already have a bag at the shelter. Yeah, we don't really need another baseball bat. parts. Always useful. Locked door. Might as well use the crossbow. Serious looter. Not sure if we take the chicken, but we don't have a chicken coop. Cannot take a shot, right? Let's wait for her here. Stay down. Reload. Not sure if we take the chicken while we do not have a chicken coop. How does that work? Maybe we should leave the chicken, just take the food, and we will be back for the chicken once we have a coop built. Seed packets, not sure if we actually need more of those. Six bolts remain. So there is a looter inside and few undead here. Two, right. One-shotting the undead with the crossbow. Nicely done. Some antibiotics. You probably should have taken those. Another nail gun. What about Max? I'll still carry a lot. Don't need another toolbox. Well, let's get the other stuff. We can recycle it. And that cannot be looted for some reason. And I think there are also a few undead here, hidden. Don't really have a shot, so. Well, let's save the ammo. Decent amount of fresh food. Very good. Still this storage crate. Let's check that out. A tree trimmer. Well, let's take all the weapons to be recycled later once we have a recycler. And we can check out the main building with the looter. Vic. There's an open door here. Right, another guy here. And we are kind of out of position. Well, let's get everybody inside. Thank you. and the dog. Right, she's panicking. Come on, Elaine. Dog. Maybe Max can handle that. Eighty-five % chance to hit. Everybody is missing for some reason. Oh, we have decent armor. Right. No ammo, so... Can we stop missing, maybe? No. Get the other guy and another guy. Wow. Stop the bleeding. Can close the door. Maybe. Not sure if that is useful, so let's just wait. Max can close the door. Reload. Get ready. Well, the guy isn't coming out for some reason, right? Let's maybe set the crossbow active and Elaine can maybe open the door, or John. Guy's just waiting there. take a shot with a Vic. Finish him off with John. Undead. Cannot hit him from this angle, right? If you say so. One guy hiding in the basement. Ammo, we could get one attack. Dizzy, helpful. Yeah, Max will have to finish it. Or John. Right. I think we are finally done in this farmhouse. And well, I'll loot all the stuff in the next episode. For now, I'll make a cut here. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.